Feminism is my religion. I wouldn't know how to think without it.